Technicians bid goodnight to Space Shuttle Endeavour as it was turned off for the last time, May 11th, inside one of the hangars that had prepped the spacecraft for missions into orbit.
All of us up here on the flight deck would like to dedicate this last power down for those that are not so fortunate to be here today, for those that gave their sweat, blood, and heart to this program.
Endeavour launched from NASA's Kennedy Space Center, where the power down took place 25 times. The first came 20 years ago, nearly to the day, when Endeavour took off on its maiden flight to capture a stranded satellite. Sitting inside the flight deck and at control consoles outside the spacecraft, workers ran through a power down checklist with the same precision they applied to launch preparations. A simple command and switch flip darkened the displays on Endeavour's glass cockpit, though the emotions of the moment were acknowledged. Endeavour, the youngest of the five shuttles built for NASA, was also the last to be closed out for a new career on public display. Discovery and Atlantis were powered down already. The work on Endeavour is far from complete. NASA plans to ship Endeavour to Los Angeles at the end of the summer so it can go on public display at the California Science Center. Technicians still have a number of cables and other wiring to disconnect before outfitting Endeavour with an aerodynamic tail cone for its flight to the West Coast aboard NASA's shuttle carrier aircraft.
AST-107 signing off.